The Ramadan cannon at Cairo's citadel, believed to be the birthplace of the tradition, was fired on Tuesday for the first time in nearly 30 years. Wait till you hear this. The firing of the Ramadan cannon, or the Midfa Alifta, at sundown is a tradition followed in several Muslim countries. The sound of the blast carries a special meaning for Muslim worshippers. It's echoing a simpler time before the convenience of technology to tell people when they could break their fast. Iman Zidane, Assistant Minister of Tourism and Antiquities, said the restoration of the cannon was part of a plan to upgrade museums and archaeological sites, including the citadel called the Salahuddin al-Ayyubi Castle. The fortress dates from the Middle Ages and is located on the Mugattam Hills in the southeast of the Egyptian capital Cairo. Construction of the castle began in 1174 under Salahuddin, the first Sultan of Egypt. It wasn't completed in his lifetime, but after his reign it became the official residence of the rulers of Egypt until the 19th century. But how the Ramadan cannon tradition came about, this is still debated by historians and scholars the world over. In one historical account, Sultan Mamluk Kushkadam is said to have fired the cannon to test fire it after receiving it as a gift, possibly from the Chinese, as they invented the cannons around about this time. Upon test firing, the shot coincided with sunset on the first day of Ramadan in 1467, or 871 in the Islamic calendar, and people thought that this was meant to be a signal to the city to break the first fast on the holy month of Ramadan. After Cairo's inhabitants thanked the Sultan for the signal, he decided to fire the cannon at sundown on every day of Ramadan, and the rest, as they say, it's history.